their trust and confidence. I've got a lot of thanks to give out here. First and foremost to my perfect wife.
Can I run with Jess alone?
Very good.
Have we met before? It's great. Hard to forget those eyes.
Come on.
Okay.
Come on.
Can
we
I still hold
get,
the Bible?
Right over here.
There you go.
Okay.
You can put it away if you want.
Is that what you said to my mom? It was wonderful. My mom loved it.
I'm an angel. Do you want to hold it? Here. Lollipop. It's going to come
got
in
us all.
Just look at the camera and we're going to have lollipop. It's
going
to go in your mouth right
after.
Right
after. Keep going. You're standing right next to me.
There you go.
And then we're going to have.
There you go.
Got it? Okay.
And the people in the back, you can spread out a little bit.
Do you remember that tour?
No, not smile. No date till you're 30.
Hey, Angel, how old are you? You're 12. What's your name?
How are you?
The problem is, you know, you guys, you got a hard time.
Yeah. All right,
sister.
I like kids better than people.
Yeah.
Grandpa's one of those guys.
That's nice.
No, I'm not saying it. He knows it.
Do you know what my dad used to say? Your granddaughters have one important job.